Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your first fighter into the cage. In the blue corner, representing Wales, Jay Aspinwall.
A very good fight. Jay Aspinwall, first to the cage, 5-0 from KGB. I've been lucky enough to wrap Jay's hands for him on a fight show in Jersey before. Very tough competitor. From KGB, James Wallace in his corner, making his way out to the cage.
Now, would you please welcome his opponent in the red corner representing Scotland, Lorenzo Ferrante.
Parente from higher level, one of the more experienced guys. There's no inexperienced guys in this category. One of the more experienced guys with a 10-6 record. So, Jay Aspinwall, 5-0 in the Welsh mixed martial arts attire in the blue corner, and Lorenzo Parente from higher level in the red. Straight to the center for Lorenzo. Jay in the southpaw stance. Nice control of the center. Push Lorenzo off the center. Oh, lovely right hand. Shoots for the double. Jay doing everything right. Knee back to the fence. Up he comes. Fantastic work. Jay trying to utilize that left underhook. Misses it. Straight to the body. Clinch again for Lorenzo. In the back. Solid body clinch. Turns for the takedown. Doesn't quite get it. Good balance from Jay. Jay trying to dig that right underhook. He needs to, if he can turn those hips with that as well. Good shot. Back to that body clinch again. Lorenzo looks strong. I know Jay. I know he's a strong guy. And Lorenzo looks to be muscling him at this point. He's got a strong love. He's got a takedown. Lands in the half guard. Jay now, the right hand that's around the neck. He needs to get in front, make a barrier just as he tried to. Get a barrier, get onto that right hip. Oh, he comes back to the fence. Right hip back, right knee back. Up he comes. Fantastic. Good work. Good work from both, to be fair. Good work by Lorenzo, keeping all that body clinch. Lovely takedown with the outside trip. And Jay looking to make his way back to the fence. Oh, use of the butterfly. Good work. Jay's grappling, mainly taken care of by Shane Price. Good work on the inside from both. This 50-50 wrestling style against the fence. Double underhooks again to the body clinch for Lorenzo. Goes high with the left underhook. Goes to the outside trip. Good balance again by Jay. This is tough. This is tough fighting. Grueling against the fence. This fence wrestling. Oh, lovely outside trip, straight to side control. Shane doing everything right. Jay doing everything right. Get onto that left hip. He's reached, opted for the other way. Coming back the other way again. Jay needs to get onto that left hip. Get that left knee back to the fence. Lovely, great work. Fantastic movement by Lorenzo. Knee on belly, straight towards the back now. He's got that Dagestani style handcuff locked in. Some nice, solid grinding pain from Lorenzo. Good first round. Dominant wrestling style from Lorenzo. Lots of pressure, heavy on the fence, gets the takedown, was solid once he was on top. Jay did well, escaped a few times, did all the right things to come back up, but a solid performance from Lorenzo. Relentless and forward pressure on the wrestling. James Wallace there in Jay's corner. I would imagine he's saying, keep this on the feet. Establish your range a bit, or you be on top. Don't be on the bottom against this guy. You've had a little experience now what he's like if you're on the bottom, and Lorenzo looks really dominant from that top position. Yeah, Jay trying to establish himself really early on. Where's the body kick? Oh, he's maybe overcommitted there. Yeah, that was Jay's own mistake. Goes for the hip throw, lands up on the bottom. Jay's own mistake there, I feel like he smothered his work a bit and he got caught. He's now back fighting off this double underhooks body clinch. Lorenzo looks so comfortable in this position. An underhook now for Jay. He needs to turn his hips. Turn his hips and dig that underhook. And straight towards the back again for Lorenzo. Lovely work. Superb. Oh, gets a single butterfly. Oh, and he's mounted. He's mounted now. He needs to let that arm go. Start attacking that mount. Get onto a hip. Pick one side. Commit to that hip. Step over the other foot and start clearing it. Just like me and Veronica were saying a couple of fights ago. Your priority here is to escape the mount. You're in a fight. You've got to accept you're going to get punched in the face. You need to get out of the mount. Oh, he's out of the mount, but he's in that front headlock position. Oh, double underhooks now. Oh, no, 50-50. So Lorenzo's team asking him to keep him there. This is the game plan. Keep him on the fence. Like, cage wrestle with him. Wall work. Jay trying to stuff that head. He's gone to the back. Lorenzo's to the back again. Looking for that little outside trip again. Is Lorenzo. Nice, lovely work. Into that side control position. Needs to let go of the body lock now. Start moving up the body a little bit so he can land some shots. Knee on belly, goes towards the arm. Keeps controlling the arms. Oh, goes, yeah, lovely armbar. Fabulous armbar. Great work from Lorenzo. Great control in all the wrestling exchanges. Solid control, solid against the fence. Great movement around the body, dominant from mount to the knee on belly to the arm bar. Looks fantastic. Absolutely fantastic performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee call stopped the action during the round two for your winner by armbar. In the red corner, representing Scotland, Lorenzo Ferrante.
So Lorenzo Ferrante with a fantastic performance. He looked absolutely superb. I know Jay well. I've seen him fight many times. It's not a mismatch. Jay's a legit guy at this weight category. And he did look absolutely dominated by a superb Lorenzo Ferrante.